go. So, creating new save data. We are playing Left Alive, and this is playthrough one, but I'm also streaming it, and I don't know, I'm just checking it out, seeing what the game is all about. This is a work of fiction. Any resemblance to actual person? Dang. I never learned to read. I'm kind of just spinning my chair, you know? Got a lot of energy, need to burn. Let's try to do that too.
Replay message.
Brr, it's so cold. It's supposed to snow later tonight, so be careful coming home, okay? I guess you've probably taken off by now. Let me know when you land. Larry can't wait to see his daddy.
Yo, that bass drop. Okay, let's go. Yo, this junk is so sick. Yo, what is this ship design? This is crazy. Ooh. Oh. So these dudes look like robots, and I would assume because they have a mech. They are? Randall Foxhaven. What's this dude's name? Leo Thompson. That old school cell phone, you know what I'm saying? Okay, yo. Sounds awfully familiar with that bass. Looks awfully familiar with this menu. Look at this font type. Come on, man. Standard, bro. You know how we do. We just keep it super average.
The dawn of the 21st century saw the world's powers shift away from the traditional state structure in favor of economic blocs. Full-blown wars became things of the past, though proxy wars stubbornly persisted.
Proxy wars is like when dust is in the air, like they showed you,
gave rise to wandering.
People are throwing like dots around at each other.
Capable of fighting across all types of terrain.
Okay, so we built mechs.
These revolutionary machines, however, spawned new disputes.
Until the machines all turned on us.
For all its efforts to forge a better world, humanity had learned nothing. December 2127. The Republic of Garmonia, located near the Black Sea, abruptly declared war on its neighbor, the Republic of Ruthenia, when it invaded the border city wedged between the two countries, Novoslavia. The sudden attack overwhelmed the Ruthenia Army Defense Forces, and it seemed the battle was over in the blink of an eye. And yet, for those bloody but unbowed survivors caught in the ensuing chaos, the fight was only just beginning.
Okay. Real long cutscene there. Chapter 1, Left Alive, Staff Sergeant Mikhail Alexandrovich Shuvalov, a newly recruited wing as a pilot attached to the Army 2nd Mobile Platoon, as you know, deployed to North Carolina. Despite to survive, Mikhail set out on a city where an untold number of enemies are hunting down those left alive. When aiming, press L2 and R1 to switch the camera left to right. Tools like shovels and hammers can be wielded as blunt weapons. I'm trying to feel all these tips right now. 22 of 61. 61 tips. How in depth is this game? Oh my god, these loading times as well. Oh my god, these loading times. Oh my god, these loading times as well. Okay, here we go. Was it really just waiting for me to hit continue the whole time? Nah, bro, it had that red bar.
This is Staff Sergeant Mikhail Shuvalov of the Ruthenia Army, 2nd Mobile Platoon. My mech was badly damaged in the fighting. I can't restart it. The body caught fire. It's completely burnt. Koshka, please report.
That's a dude.
Come on, Koshka. Answer me. Damn it. Just perfect. What am I supposed to do?
Don't let anyone get out of here alive. Shoot to kill.
I'm not dying here.
I'm not dying here. What the fuck? Oh my god. They don't even tell you the fucking controls? Hold R1. There we go, thank you. Tell me the controls, because it wasn't in the tutorial part of the game yet. Ooh. Damn, I'm too tired to play some shit like this. I'm hitting okay. Oh, you have to hold okay. Alright. Yo, what the fuck? Dang, this shit is mad scary. This shit's really gonna pop up like every fucking time. My goodness.
Civilians?
nothing they can do to them. The hell? Son of a...
Press L3 to crouch and make it hard for the enemies to see you. Okay, clever use of items and gadgets. I'm gonna shoot the barrel. Oh, there's no barrel. You gotta do something with this Christmas tree, right? Scared. Okay, we'll just keep on walking over here very slowly. Do that. Yo, they just got mixed landing places and shit. There's not a stealth kill button.
Who's there?
Yo. What the fuck?
I don't wanna die yet.
Yo, that was crazy. First of all, why is there no quick kill or whatever? What's the point? Yo, is it reloading? Yeah, we've seen these two last time. Search for allies, okay. I understand that. Oh shit, I used the manual. Yeah, what are the buttons in this game? Like, I know I don't just kill him. That can't be the fucking answer, man. So crazy. I guess I just have to die. I mean, dude, there's no takedown. I don't understand what's going on, man.